Ooh, might be some real clouds there. Kind of neat. Closer so I can see how many engines he has. It sure looks like a military guy right over can't maybe one more time. See, it would have to be quite far away for it to be at the correct altitude. Why do I say that? Because I have been on the edge of their chemtrails and they end right where Austin is. And at the city limits. And they're like back and forth all over Austin. And guess what? They don't leave town. What kind of a plane just flies back and forth, like, I don't know, it's stupid. Airplanes generally have destinations. It's not a destination of back and forth all over the same town over and over and over and over and over and over. Six planes at the same time that do not show up on radar. How weird is that? That's a cloud. Are you like really that stupid? It can't be. Or a bit. See the streaks? It's just layers and layers and layers of garbage. Air pollution. I don't know how they manipulate it or if they do. I mean, people say they do. And whatever else. I guess it's always a possibility.